I joined the Air Force by going to the Air Force Academy back in 2004 for college. After 4 years there, I earned a pilot slot and went to pilot training at NAS Whiting Field down in Florida, and then to Vance Air Force Base, where I finished up flying the T-1. And then I earned a pilot slot, or a KC-10 slot, to come to McGuire. It was my first assignment. So I've been here for 5 years.
There's a lot of training involved. There was a basic boom operator course where we learned pretty much all the basics without flying. There's also a flight school where we learned about even before boom operating. And then once I got here, there was simulators and finally flying on the actual aircraft.
As a kid, I saw planes flying around. We used to go to air shows. I'm from Michigan, and we've got a good, big air show in Battle Creek there. And just as a kid, I enjoyed watching the planes fly around. I thought I'd like to do that someday.
Main job of the boom operator is air refueling mixed with a little bit of cargo. The air refueling from our aircraft to another aircraft so that they don't have to land to refuel. So they can go from one side of the world to the other without ever having to land.
Our squadron's main mission is to support air mobility around the world. We provide mostly air refueling as well as a cargo mission for the global mobility forces that we have in the United States Air Force. And what we do is primarily, like I said, providing air refueling to fighter aircraft, large aircraft, any coalition aircraft as well. That's our primary duty.
The ops tempo for the deployments is a lot higher than back home. It's flying all the time in support of all the operations that are going on out there.
A squadron training consists mostly of simulators, local flying, where we go up and meet other units in the area, some here at McGuire, and conduct air refueling training.
Memorable experiences. Anywhere from flying to locations I never thought I'd be able to go, flown to England with a squadron of fighters on us, you know, and looking out the window and being able to see those other aircraft right next to us. It's really a humbling experience, you know, being able to take them over the ocean. It's lots of fun.
We all have a lot of flying experiences that really, really, really touch us. But I gotta say, the stuff that's the most meaningful is the stuff off the plane. The squadron is very close-knit. We've had a couple guys come down with illnesses that were unexpected, and bonding together as a group was probably the most rewarding time that I've felt in the squadron. So whether I'm flying or whether I'm doing something else in the Air Force, it's just the camaraderie that we have is really second to none that I've ever seen. So.